Hi guys, how are you? Welcome back to my channel. Today's video, I thought what we could do is basically take two very basic outfits and then style them in a few different ways each, just so you can get the idea of how to style the same thing multiple ways, really, just by layering up with certain items or, you know, switching in and out your accessories. So for the first outfit that we're going to be doing, I have a pair of just like camel colored trousers. So that's going to be our bottoms, and I'm going to pair that with a black camisole top, just a basic black camisole top. So yeah, we're gonna take this look and style it up into three different looks.
All right, outfit number one, I just popped a blazer on over top. Honestly, this is like the easiest thing that you can do with an outfit like this. A pair of dressier pants and a cami, pop on a blazer, dresses it up a little bit, perfect for work wear. Also popped on a black bag because I wanted to match my shoes with my bag. So double black going on there, also with the black, obviously, of the cami. My blazer is a little bit more gray, so I think everything just balances out really nicely. We looking sharp, huh? I love a little outfit like this. Such an easy thing that you can do. And this blazer here, I thrifted for $10. From the thrift store. Never disappoints. So that is the first look. All right, for the next look, I obviously have the pants and the tank top on, and I thought it would be really cute to just sort of make this more of a monochrome look, even though we have the black still peeking through there. But by throwing on a button-up blouse or a blouse that's similar color to the trousers in the same color family, it flows really, really nicely. And then we kind of just have that little peekaboo of black coming through, so you can leave your blouse unbuttoned as much as you please and then sort of just tie it up around the waist. So it adds a nice, more relaxed type of vibe to this outfit. This would be something perfect for weekend wear or to brunch or to something like that, because it really does have that more relaxed daytime sort of vibe to it. For footwear, I thought, keeping on that relaxed vibe, just go for a classic pair of flats. Once again, keeping in the same color family, so we just have a pair of nude flats along with a bag. The bag is where I ended up adding that extra little pop of contrast to go along with the blouse. So we have the black and the black, but I do like how the bag also has that gold hardware, which keeps on with the rest of the color family within the outfit. Last look for this outfit, none other than the faux leather jacket. I think popping something like this on always makes an outfit look that much more chic as well. And what I especially love is pairing. When I have like the black faux leather jacket, I love it when my top is black as well. I just feel like it adds such a nice contrast within the outfit, because the pants are lighter and then you have the all black with the top. So I thought I'd go for a black bag again. And then for footwear, leopard print loafers, adding a little bit of a statement since everything else is quite neutral. So this is another outfit that is quite, quite casual, great for everyday wear and just running around type of thing. Also the perfect look for transitioning into the fall months.
The next outfit that we're gonna be styling up into a few different ways is a classic pair of jeans and then an off-white mock neck top. So this is a perfect, like, just very classic and simple outfit, and there are definitely ways that you can spice it up a little to get more wear out of those basic pieces.
All right, first outfit with the jeans and the mock neck. Now this is something very easy you can do, and also a great way to get extra wear out of your camis during the cooler months coming up. So yeah, basically just take the cami, pop one on over top of your mock neck, and it's fun because you can, you know, really play around with the color of your camis or the patterns. Anything that you have would work great because the outfit is so basic. So I thought my black one went really well here, added a nice pop against an otherwise very basic outfit. And then I kind of chose all of my accessories based to match the cami because it is so much darker than the rest of the outfit. I thought we needed to balance that out. So black belt, black bag, and black shoes. So as you can see, we have enough black that goes along with the cami that it doesn't look so out there and in your face, and everything flows together really nicely. So this is an easy thing you can do with a jeans and mock neck outfit. So this is another great outfit for brunch or something like that. Very daytime appropriate, cozy, chic, and comfortable. That's what we love, right? So I'm wearing the mock neck and jeans, obviously. I thought I'd pop on a chunky chain necklace just to add something a little bit funky, a little bit more fun to this look. And then I have a camel colored cardigan sweater, which I just kind of roughly rolled up the sleeves to have some of the mock neck popping out there as well. For shoes, I thought this was another great look to pop on the leopard print loafers with, because the colors are very, very in theme with the rest of the look. And then for the bag as well, I kind of kept in theme with the color scheme here. So I just have this like cognac brown color. So very, very neutral. This whole outfit is very, very neutral and cozy. Just what I like. Also another great look for that cooler weather coming up. Perfect for the fall. This is a very cozy fall appropriate look, I think. Now this, my friends, is what they call the Canadian tuxedo. So yeah, just a little denim on denim combo. I think when you're doing denim on denim, the best way to go about it is if you have matching denim. So like they are very similar in color tone, or if you have very contrasting denim. So a very light one mixed with a darker one, you know, those always look the best. So I ended up going for red handbag here to add a little pop of color, break up all of this blue. For shoes, just nude sandals, because I didn't want anything to stand outish on my footwear. And then obviously we have the denim jacket going on here. I kind of like mixing up denim with denim recently. And also the chunky chain necklace once again to add something else a little bit interesting to this otherwise very, very basic outfit. And I also love taking jackets and just popping them on over the shoulder. I feel like that just gives a little bit more of a stylish look rather than wearing it. Yeah, so if you want to look a little more fashionable, you know, just drape it over your shoulders. Not as practical, but we look an extra cool. Am I right? All right, so yeah, let me know what you guys think of the denim on denim. Are you a fan of it, or is it just not your thing whatsoever? Otherwise, yeah, I think that's it for the looks.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.